Hey Grizzlies, if you didn't know, Godinez has a speech and debate class where students develop their skills in persuasion and communication.
Hi, I'm Ms. Statler and I teach speech and debate. So in speech and debate class, we work on developing students' voices. Here in Santa Ana, we have an initiative from grade 3 all the way up to grade 12 where students across the district are working towards memorizing and competing and working with speech and debate. For our speech and debate class here at Godinez, all the students are part of the speech and debate team. So if a person is in the class, they learn speeches and or different kinds of debates and end up using it later on. I love leading this class because I find it a calling to really help students develop and use their voices. Having a voice means having power, and everybody needs to recognize that they have that power.
Personally, I think I've gained, I guess, a better sense of self almost. I'm kind of a shy kid and I never really like it when people approach me. So I think speech and debate has really helped me kind of prepare for the unexpected and be able to think on my feet. Participation is a big part of a lot of people's grades. So I think this class would really help you come out of your shell a little more.
Don't forget to support your speech and debate team and join if you can. From the Grizzly News Network, this is Carla de la Peña.